Do not become depressed to the degree that you begin to question Allah. People say, why is Allah testing me? Why? He doesn't like me. Well, if that's the case, he didn't like anyone on earth, because everyone is tested. Even Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who is the most loved by Allah, the best of creation, the highest of all, top creature of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, without a doubt, he's been through more tests than you and I. It's a sign of the love of Allah.